So Blue Point runs in the Alcoz Sprint on Saturday. Odds on favourite. What do you make of his chances, Charlie?
Yeah, look, he's in great order. Obviously, it's two from two out here this year. Winning the Nadal Sprint over five and winning the Nadal Sprint over six there. Can't be any happier with him. His preparation's gone great. You know, as I've always said this year, he's a finished article in this, as far as I'm concerned, as a sprinter. Physically, he looks great. Mentally, he's where we need him. Exciting horse for 2019.
And King Stand repeat bids back on the agenda, is it?
That's the plan for sure. As we know, he seems to bring his A game to Ascot. He's held a track record over five and six, so. Yeah, but going back to the King Stand is very much on our priority.